No. No, that's part of the procedure of running them, and not having anyone to stand on them.
Just in head
right. If you imagine Hannah Montana coming up on this, it might take a while.
That's why they're always like, are you ready?
They have like 4 minutes left.
So multi choir is about to go on for practice. Your poly club just came off.
Okay guys, so right now we're at Prizegiving. This is the prize winners like practice. But look, someone stepped on my crab. This is like the saddest thing that's ever happened at Prizegiving. This poor crab. My poor crab.
I'm
actually so sad right now.
Larissa nearly touched it. Stop, no! Stop it! Stop it!
Oh my god, Larissa.
What?
I wasn't gonna touch it.
You better not. You better not.
Who
did? Miss Todd. Look at it. Look at it. It's like demented.
Miss Todd stepped on it.
Prizegiving, guys. I'm so excited.
It's time for Larissa's Prizegiving.
It is! We're doing this. We're gonna smash it out. This year we're playing the Pink Panther, the school song, and the national anthem. I'm literally so excited right now.
So all our parents are here now. They're like all the way up there, you know, just around, and I can't see them over there. But we're about to start. We're playing the Pink Panther. And we got violins, as well as the tuba. We got Hannah over there. We've got my trombone and Ella's trumpet.
So right now, I'm I'm in the orchestra pit with Hannah. She plays the drums. She's got like only part of the drum kit. It's pretty epic, guys. I'll see you guys when prize giving officially starts. I think we've got about 12 minutes, you know. Is that Louise? Is that Louise? I see Louise. I saw Louise, guys.
Margaret McLeod's first experience of Wellington East was as a student. Returning to teach English in 1984, Marg has been head of department for over 20 years. In that time, she has engendered a love of the English language in all its forms in countless students. Marg has also been responsible for the school production, connecting so many people like
mathematics, music, and drawing
one, two, three, four, two.
picking up all of the chairs. Here's Louise. She's such a good person. Yeah, I was. Here's Liam. Okay, but anyways, the auditorium is pretty much empty. It was a good day.
This is all on camera now. People being like, why aren't you helping?
No, I'm helping. I'm helping. Look. I'm
okay, walk and take the chair.
What was that?
I don't know, it's one of
the
like...
dinkles that noise.
What was it? Where did the chairs go?